Alrighty, so out here at 3917 Jamaica. This runs out this way. Clark Road is probably about a mile this way. But we'll head on inside. So it's got a metal roof. You can kind of see that. But the metal's only up to the peak and on this side, and then the back end of the house. I'll talk about it when I get there, but it's shingle. This will probably take me like maybe 4 or 5 minutes, okay?
Oh, yeah, cool. Worry.
So you come on inside through here. Big old step up. And then it's got tile throughout here. So in the actual living space, lanai over here. We'll start out here. So in the lanai, you can kind of see your sun deck over there. This is all screened in and it looks to be in pretty good condition. Even the ceiling and the soffit board. So you can see your screening there is in good condition. Impact windows all the way around. Got your underground access there to get up under here. Now this shed is within the last couple years or so. Really big, really spacious, probably a couple thousand dollars. And this is that part of the roof I was talking about that's shingle. So hopefully my camera can see some of that. But let's get back into the house. Alrighty, so it's actually got travertine through the living room and then into the bathroom. This is the master. That's the guest over here. Like I was saying, impact windows here and there. Big old closet right there. So this thing's got built-in shelving, got the AC duct here, and it looks like it was drain cleaned, but that can't be right because that date hasn't happened yet. So we'll keep on moving. This is some storage. I don't even know what's in there. Bathroom's been retiled in here at some point. Looks really good, pretty clean. Got a little storage medicine cabinet. And again, over here, this vanity needs to be redone, but that's fine. Inside the master, big old step down. And this room has some of that cheaper vinyl planking, but it's still pretty nice. A lot of space in here. Looks like there could be some water damage there. It's been patched though, so not a huge concern. Big old closet. It's got kind of that particle boardy wood stuff in there. No light in there for me to flip on. Or is there? Oh, there is. Check it out. Boom. So you get an idea of this here. Yep, and then the kitchen itself. This goes out to the utility room, but these cabinets look like they were redone at some point. They are solid wood. This one's a little bit wonky here with the way that's mounted. And these are actually different than the ones that are down below. So these feel redone to me, but the rest of it is not. And then this light is out. I wish I could turn that on for you. But then out here, you've got your utility room. So big step down, and then you've got your washer, dryer, more light hookups. And you can kind of see your siding there. But the difference here is you do have to hang some extra drywall stuff and get a coat of paint on there. But that should wrap this up. Or maybe I'll go film the AC unit real quick for you too.